Can you talk us through the sprint?
Yeah, there was a lead out from Velocio. There were three girls, and then also two of Le Plantour, and then of course Rabobank with two girls. So I was there with Gio, and I was thinking, yeah, we have to go in the last corner in second and third position, otherwise we are too late. So just before the corner, I took Velocio. So I said before them. And I was second in the corner and Gio third, so that was perfect. And then I started the sprint with 200 to go maybe. So yeah, perfect scenario for us.
Were you always a sprinter for today, or was that decided out on the road?
Me and Georgia were talking in the second last lap, and she said, I can do my own sprint and I will be in your wheel. And if you're like slowing down before the finish, I will pass you, but otherwise you can do your own sprint. And that's what I did. I was slowing a bit down, I guess, but I could hold it until the finish line. So, yeah.
And were you ever under any pressure at any point out on those circuit laps, climbs, or when the other attacks were going?
I felt pretty good today, but of course on the climb everybody was suffering, also me, especially the last lap. But I was thinking it's only a few minutes, it's maybe 3 minutes of suffering, and if you can pass it, then you can hold it until the finish. So that's what I did.
And how does this compare to the first World Cup that you won back at the start of the season?
Yeah, the first World Cup was something special. It was also my birthday, so that day was pretty amazing. Now, yeah, it's also beautiful. Second World Cup I win this year, so maybe the leader's jersey, I don't know.
I'm hearing it's a leader's jersey.
Okay.
Is that, will you now go into Chloe attempting to, have you gotten that far? Will you attempt to protect it?
The plan was not going to Chloe, but yeah, maybe we have to think about that, but that's not my kind of race. We have other riders to do that, so, like Georgia and Elisa, of course.
Og for prisskjermingen så efter den just avslutade världscupsändningen.
So I'm hoping not to do Chloe, but yeah, we'll see.
Tre främsta kliver upp, skulle vi att man eskorterar upp dem.
Right today, the most important thing that went right, what is it?
The last kilometer.
Top three liners, please come
Georgia
to the podium.
The whole time, and then I took the perfect position, the last corner, and that's really important here, like positioning.
Stiger upp då och gör sig beredda för att få sina priser.
Thank you. Quite surprised that it is a sprint finish here, because normally it's always a bit smaller group.
Yeah, I didn't thought it would be like a sprint today. A few years ago, there was always like a few riders who got away, like in a small breakaway. And that's what I thought. I thought Anna van der Breggen would attack like super hard on the last climb, and I was waiting and waiting, but nothing really happened, and I was happy with that, and I was really happy that everybody was going for the sprint then.
How hard was the race in total? Did the gravel road, did it make any problem, or?
The gravel was pretty good. It came like in the halfway the race, so maybe if it's in a final it's something different, but now it was all right.
Okay. Thank you. Have a good celebration.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, if you also follow, you see her, you follow this girl.
They're already